off the Casey screen. Three to shoot for Carter. On the drive, the floater is good for Jevon Carter with 3.4 remaining.